It's 8 o'clock at WWRR Scranton-Wilkes-Barre.
This is Ted Poley of Danger Dangerous.
Lorraine Lewis for the band Femme Fatale.
Hey, this is Kelly Kagan from Night Ranger.
And I am on Decade with Joey Kramer.
You're listening to Joe E. Kramer, Decade.
And you're rocking Decades with my buddy Joey Kramer.
This is Hairspray at 8 on Decade.
All right, 8 o'clock. That means it is time to turn up your radio because we got nothing but hair metal for the next hour. We call it appropriately Hairspray at 8. It happens every Saturday night. Hold on. Get ready. Here it comes.
Say I waste my life away, but I live it to the full. And how would you know anyway? You're just Mr. Doe.
How high was your hair? This is Hairspray at 8. Decades on 105 The River.
I saw them. My heart just spilled onto the floor. And I didn't need to see his face. I saw yours. I saw red when I closed the door. I don't think I'm gonna love you anymore. And if the sun should ever fail to send this light, we would burn a thousand candles and make everything alright. I saw red when I opened up the door. I saw red, my heart just spilled onto the floor. And I didn't need to see his face. I saw yours, I saw red when I closed the door. And I don't think I'm gonna love you anymore.
That is by far my favorite Warren song.
Oh, it must be magic.
I saw red right here on Hairspray at 8. It's Joey Kramer, Junkyard, got that album out back in April, High Water. They were always compared to Guns N' Roses. They were both on Geffen Records. They both had sort of the same sound. And I definitely like Junkyard better. So. All the time in the world, Junkyard. This is Hairspray at 8. Turn it up.
Something about it, something's not quite right. I'm spending days with the TV and staying up all night. But I'm nothing without it. My life's just a steal. I'm waiting, waiting for something that might not ever be real. I got all the time
Which hairspray do you use? This is Hairspray at 8 on Decades.
Remember that? Can we remember it? That was from Friday the 13th, the final chapter. And the infamous part of that, if you were a Friday the 13th fan, was it was played during Crispin Glover's infamous dance sequence during the final chapter. Now, the final chapter, we're talking 1985, 1984. And we're still going with the Friday the 13th. Michael Myers, Jason never dies. It just goes on and on and on. Bad was lying. They also did the Transformers theme. They actually did the song Transformers, which I played quite a few times. So they're big on the old soundtracks back in the 80s. Lying right here on Decade. Joey Kramer, what's going on here? I know what I want to talk about. Quiet Riot. They are out on tour now, of course. And there's video footage. If you go to blabbermouth.net, it's actually on YouTube. You can link it up at Blabbermouth. The full set, 1 hour and 23 minutes of their concert in Sacramento, California, which happened on September 8th, just yesterday. And, of course, that's with brand new lead singer James Durbin, Frankie Benelli, of course, on drums, bassist Chuck Wright, and guitarist Alex Grossi. Now, Chuck Wright wasn't on Mental Health, although he did play parts of it. But it has been in and out of the band since 1983 or 84, something like 1982, sometime around there. But Durbin's different. I mean, he looks like somebody who belongs on American Idol, so it's kind of strange. If you put those guys out there and you didn't tell me who they were and just stood on stage, I wouldn't know they were Quiet Riot. I really wouldn't. Except for Benelli, I don't think I would even think of it. I would think he had a brand new band. That's as much as I'll say. More Hairspray at 8 coming up next. Don't go anywhere. We got Twisted Sister. We got Kiss. We got Striper. And more right here. Hairspray at 8 every Saturday night on Decade.
Keeping it stiff. This is Hairspray at 8 with Joe E. Kramer.
Through.
is Hairspray at 8.
The biggest hit. Wanna find the river.
Read a really cool article. You go over to Sleaze Rock. Paul Stanley is talking on there about I Was Made for Loving You and the pitfalls and the hurdles and how the song kind of was a backlash but ended up being one of the greatest songs they ever made. SleazeRocks.com for that. Def Leppard on Hairspray at 8.
You could ever change your mind if you would only change your mind. Instead of slamming down the phone, girl, for the 100th time, I got your number on my wall, but I ain't gonna make that call. When divided, we stand, babe, united, we fall.
Got the time, got a chance, gonna make it. Got my hand.
Change your heart.
You would only
This is Hairspray at 8 with Joe E. Kramer. Turn it up.
Hey, this is Michael Sweet from Striper, and you are listening to Decades with Joe E. Kramer.
year, minus one member, of course. Oh, Michael Sweet still sounds great to this very day. And speaking of great voices, if you're talking about Steelheart and Mio Comatias, that's the way you pronounce it. When I had him on the show, that's what I said. They had a brand new album out this year. Through the World of Stardust came out earlier this year. For a brief time in the 90s, they were Steel Dragon, man. This was in the movie Rockstar, and one of my favorites. We All Die Young, Steel Heart, Hairspray at 8.
Risk my soul, taste my love, for my breath, spend my time lost in space. Am I? Yeah.
remember when music was this good? This is Hairspray at 8 on Decade. This is Hairspray at 8.
Slippery When Wet. Raise Your Hands, Bon Jovi. Still sounds like Backdoor Santa to me. I don't know. One more for Hairspray at 8.
I want action tonight. Satisfaction all night.
As far as hair metal went, you had, of course, Slippery When Wet and Look What the Cat Dragged In. So there you go, wrapping it up for another Saturday Night Hairspray at 8. If you missed it, you can listen to the rebroadcast of it Tuesday night, Spreaker.com. Get it up on YouTube. You can also pick it up everywhere on the internet. Go to my website. All the different links are listed there, decadeswithjoeycramer.com, which leads us to this week's Decades Artist Spotlight. Mike Score from A Flock of Seagulls is waiting in the wings. Get it? The wings? Seagulls? Okay. He's next. So don't go anywhere. This is Decades on Total Reach Radio. Hang on.